Today I'm going to try and see if I can cover the doghouse cover. I want to just insulate it. I'm going to have this kind of like a carpet. Just as all-purpose carpet. So I'm going to see if I can glue it on. See what happens. I'm hoping to make these indentations come through the carpet. Sure, I'm going to try some contact cement, and I also have some water-based contact cement, so I'm going to give it a try. So let me get started and I'll get back to you. So I'm just spraying some of this contact cement on here. It says to give both surfaces a coat and now let it dry. Contact cement, you don't have any room for error. I'm not sure how it's going to work. So yeah, I need to spray both surfaces down and I'll get back to you. The top covered with some contact cement, and I also sprayed some on the material. So I'm just going to let it dry and we'll try and put it on. Put some wax paper over the glue, because what I want to do, I want to get these areas done first without it sticking out here. So I want to push this material into these recessed areas. So hopefully that'll work. Give it a try. Okay, so I got the material laid out. I'm going to start pressing down on the center of these lower areas. Take a roller. I got wax paper all over here, so hopefully it won't stick. Just roll these out. Roll this down here. Close up of this. There it is. This is what I was worried about, getting this area in before it stuck around the edges. So I'm going to now work on this area and then down there where there's some more of these lower areas. So let me get set up for that. As far as I got, I ran out of contact cement, so I have to pick up some more. But my biggest concern was these top part here, where all these lower areas were, and actually it turned out real nice, I figure. This carpet sure doesn't cut very well. I'm using a Olfa knife and it sure doesn't cut very easy, so I'll show you a couple corners I had to make. Not too thrilled with them, but what can you do? This stuff doesn't cut very well. I think it'll be alright. Won't be seeing it much. And it looks like I'm going to have to do some sort of cut here. So, if it would cut easier, I think it would be make for a better job. Anyway, I'll get some more glue and we'll continue with this. Here's the pretty much the finished product. Wasn't the easiest thing to do. Had to make some cuts. Like I said, this carpet didn't cut too well. So I had to make a cut on each corner here. Cut here on each side. And cut on here. And here. but that's about the best I could do with it. I think this top part looks pretty good, and that's what you're going to see the most. So anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching. View from the inside with the doghouse installed. Does that look like a custom upholstery job? I would say so. Pretty happy with it. Okay, thanks for watching. Talk to you later.